So in this case, we see that we want to develop a cost function first. So cost, we know, is going to be fixed cost.